There is a different kind of lightning. One is the hockey team in America, but one word I'm going to say, on the right. I met you and I will teach you about the lightning on the right. What is the lightning? Lightning is a spark of atmosphere, and it also during thunderstorms and dust storms and volcanic eruptions. After lightning, we can hear thunderstorms, and Benjamin Franklin tested used the kite, and he invented the lightning rod. It can protect from the lightning attack. And lightning is a cause of the global warming, because when the lightning strikes, along lightning, oxygen changes the ozone. The ozone is the cause of the lightning, so lightning is the cause of the global warming. Types of lightning. There are many kinds of lightning. First is the cloud from lightning. It is the most popular lightning of the world. It strikes clouds to ground, and it discharges between cumulonimbus between the ground. Second is the cloud-to-cloud lightning. It strikes cloud-to-cloud. Last is the double and the multiple lightning. It's just like a cloud-to-cloud lightning, but it strikes two and three. How hot is it? It is 30,000 degrees Celsius hot. It means it's 6 times hotter than the sun. So it can make burn building or big fire. And also it can shock people. How fast is it? It is about 61 kilometers per second fast. It means it is 1,350 times faster than the KTX. How can we use lightning? Also, lightning electric crunch is 30,000 amps. It is very big. But when we change the lightning to energy, we have to pay about hundreds of billions won. But lightning strikes country differently, so we can't pay different country. I hope you to learn about lightning and learn more about live better. Are there any questions?
Harold?
What is the percentage of being struck by lightning?
What?
What's the chance of being struck by lightning? What's the chance?
I don't know.
Okay.
Why is the lightning not straight?
Not straight? Sorry, I don't know.
It's a good question. I don't know. Son?
When person was shocked by the lightning, how could we cure the person? What we have to do when the person shocked by lightning?
We have to get him to the hospital.
Good idea. A good idea. Any more questions about lightning? Very good slides. Thank you.